Actor Peter Lawford was a member of the famed Rat Pack, along with Frank Sinatra, Dean Martin, and Sammy Davis Jr. He never did really become a superstar, but he did marry well. He married Pat Kennedy. So with his Hollywood ties and his political connections, Lawford had a lot of stories and a lot of secrets. But he died before he could tell them all, but his last wife has now put them all in a book. And as Adrian Meltzer finds out, it's a shocker.